sing it. And as you can see, we don't use music in Barbershop. We do learn from the music and then we take the music away so that we can really get into the meaning of the song and try and get that across to you as an audience. Now, I'm sure you're wondering why the one chap up there isn't wearing a black shirt. Now, if you were really observant, you would notice that he was singing with the Harmony of Plenty chorus. And what I'd like to say is how grateful we are that a carload comes over every Tuesday night over to Hamilton from Tauranga to come and sing with us. And we think that's absolutely wonderful. We have travellers that come from Rotorua as well. And then the Te Amiti ones would want us to mention them too, in Cambridge, all over. So we're very, very, very lucky. And I myself, I travel over once a fortnight to come and coach the Harmony of Plenty men, which I really enjoy as well. So we are quite a brotherhood. So I thought I'd just explain that it wasn't that he left his black shirt at home. We're going to finish our little set now with a song we also love, I hope you do too. It was first made famous by Frank Sinatra and more recently by Michael Bublé. Let's hope we do it justice as well. Barbershop different from choir music. Normally the melody, as probably you will know, is in the soprano often. But in Barbershop, the melody is kind of buried in the middle and this lovely high part goes on the top And then the baritones, they get all the leftover notes. But they have to be very clever chaps, actually. We tease them a lot because their part sounds awful by itself. But they are very clever singers because they need to make the chords work. So it's all based on really tight four-part chords and, as you know, unaccompanied. A lot harder to sing in a quartet with just your voice against the other three as opposed to the chorus where you still have four parts, but of course you have friends singing along with you. Well, the next item is a quartet. They're a very good quartet by the name of Formula Four, and that's because the bass singer, he's in the motor racing trade. I think those of you that go up to Auckland will have passed Hampton Downs, and he's very strongly associated with Hampton Downs, which is why they call themselves Formula Four. I think it's because they sing their songs really fast. But I think it's more, this quartet, it's more about their lovely lyrical melody singing and their wonderful resonant bass. Please welcome to the stage John, Peter, Tony and John, Formula Four.
Oh,
Because they're the children of Hollywood stars. Well, Richard's a self-confessed barbershop brat because we're old enough now to have in New Zealand to have barbershoppers who have fathers that started. So please welcome under the direction of Richard Parker, Sydney O'Sullivan.
Feet stuck to the ground. Some help. Okay. So just be prepared.